Alabama fans, Alabama freshman William Anderson has been selected as the Shaun Alexander and Football Writers Association of America, the freshman of the year. As you know, he had a dynamic season in 2020. There were several freshmen for Alabama on the defensive side that contributed, but William Anderson wins this tremendous award. In this video, you're going to hear from Pete Golding as well as William Anderson on the season. William Anderson earned the starting job at the Jack linebacker position during the fall. In every single game, William Anderson brought it. He was named to the SEC All-Freshman team. He tied for second in the SEC with sacks. He had 7 on the year. He had 10 tackles for a loss and started every game and totaled 52 tackles. Here's Alabama defensive coordinator Pete Golding talking about William Anderson and the success that Anderson had and the work that he put in during the 2020 campaign.
Absolutely. Thanks for having me. You know, I think obviously talking about Will, I think it started in the recruiting process. You know, I think if we're getting recruited against Alabama, you hear the freshmen can't play at Alabama. You know, and I think a lot of times in the recruiting process, kids ask, you know, how many guys are the depth chart? How many linebackers do you have? Who am I going to be competing against? Coach, how much time am I going to start as a freshman? Not one time throughout Will's recruiting process did he ever ask how much I was going to play as a freshman. He wasn't worried about how many linebackers were on the depth chart, because Will's the type of guy, he's going to come in, he's going to bust his ass. He's going to work harder than everybody else. He practiced like he plays. He's got a passion and love for the game that I haven't seen as a freshman, to be able to come into a place like Alabama, prepare the right way every day. I think a lot of our older guys ended up actually looking up to Will of how he took on the week from his preparation, how much film he studied, how long he was in Coach Sal's office, and then how he came out and how he practiced every day. Regardless of the tempo, this young man only knows one speed, and it's full speed. And on top of that, unbelievable character. He's a yes sir, no sir. He's a pleasure to be around. I think his energy and his passion is contagious. And I think he really affected our team this year like nobody I've ever seen, especially as a freshman. And I think, you know, the young man that he is on and off the field, and obviously the production that he had for us on the field, I can't think of a more deserving freshman in all of college football than Will Anderson.
I think after the national championship game, you know, I told him, I said, thanks for believing in me. So thank you, Coach. I just want to give all glory to God. Without him, none of this is possible. Mr. Shaun Alexander, thank you for this opportunity. Thank you for this award. Football Writers of Association of America, thank you for this award as well. I just want to thank my coaches and my teammates for believing in me, giving me confidence, you know, looking up to all those older guys, Dylan Moses, Christian Harris. Their confidence gave me confidence, and they believed in me. They believed in the young buck. So when I seen their confidence for me, I just grew as a freshman, and it helped me. So I just want to give all thanks to them. And lastly, I want to give thanks to my family for pushing me hard and getting me to this opportunity. Without them, without my teammates, without my coaches, I don't think any of this is possible. So I just give all the thanks to them, because without them, none of this is possible.
First off, congratulations. I just want to ask, what was it like to come in and start as a true freshman on a team that obviously eventually went on to win a national championship?
Oh, it was a blessing. Like, it was crazy. You know, I always be honest with people. Starting was kind of the last thing on my mind. You know, I just wanted to get the feel of it, you know, just get prepared, make sure I was doing what's right to play. And when I got the green light to say I was going to start, I just took it as more serious as I did when I first got there. And it was a blessing, honestly.
You've grown this past season, and how ready do you feel to kind of maybe take on a leadership role next season?
I've grown a lot. My confidence has grown. I think the more I studied and the more I talked with my coaches and my teammates and got with them, I think that helped me a lot. And just next year, just improving as a team and getting better.
Behind the number 31, Will?
No, sir. My actual number is number 28, but it's the number that Alabama gave me, so I just roll with it. Just make a name for itself.